Would somebody please put this dress back in the closet?
Blue and black.
Tan and white.
Blue and black.
Well, I saw white and gold, and anyone who says differently is nuts.
Not since the Monica Lewinsky scandal has there been such a frenzy over a blue dress, or maybe you see it as gold.
It's crazy. I love it, but I hate it, you know?
It's a conspiracy by the white and gold people to make the blue and blacks look crazy.
How can people look at the exact same photo and see different colors? Better ask an eminent ophthalmologist.
And people who've spent their lives studying this tell me that they know this exists, but that in the 30 or 40 years in their careers, they've never seen a single picture bring out the difference like this one is.
What? Taylor Swift tweeted, "I'm confused and scared. P.S. It's obviously blue and black." Speaker of the House John Boehner concurred on hashtag the dress.
All our perceptions are colored by quirkiness of our wiring.
Dr. Julia Haller says individuals differ in how we perceive color, and there's something about the lighting, the angle, and the digital quality of this image that makes our brain susceptible to processing it by adding or subtracting white light.
Does anybody get this?
I can officially confirm that the color is royal blue with black trimming.
The company that sells the dress for $77 says sales of this particular design are up 850%. They may start making it in white and gold.
If I could find a dress that changed colors for different people, I would buy it.
But in this case, it's the image, not the dress, that changes color. For some, it changes right before their eyes.
Now the black is gold. I know I'm old, but I'm not dead yet.
You're confident that you understand this?
Well,
While scientists grapple, Lagos made their own versions of the dress. And those runaway llamas that captured America's heart were soon wearing black and blue and white and gold.
This is like the Mona Lisa of ophthalmology.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Leonardo would have loved this.
New York.